I read something this morning about anxiety versus Scanxiety on some Facebook page, and it said anxiety is about worrying about something that might happen. Scanxiety is remembering what has happened. So it's like you don't want it to happen again. Like that's the Scanxiety. Like it's you're not thinking of the future. You're thinking, you're remembering, like when it happened last time, it felt so terrible. And so you're just having like flashbacks of that, I think. And like I read it and I was like, yeah, that's like completely true. Like anxiety is completely different than Scanxiety.